Welcome to Hybiz News. This is Vijay Kumar. Bajaj Group on Tuesday joined the list of family promoted business house that have hit a market cap of $100 billion. The fourth business family to do so. The others include the Tatas, Reliance and the Adani this year. Bajaj Group reached the figure briefly on June 25 but shrank from that owing to the markets falling and the appreciation of the US dollar. However, on July 6, the market cap of 8 of its listed companies hit Rs. 7.5 trillion based on the day's exchange rate of Rs. 74.55 to the dollar. Thank you for watching Hybiz News.